God damn it. Can't wait till the prototype comes out for the ball peen trademark hammer. It's closer to scale for the real deal. You know what? Do we have to... I'm gonna click off the game for a second so we can just... We can... Actually, I can say these words. But do we have to at some point... if the channel gets bigger, at some point do we have to make a line of merch that is the ball peen hammer that's literally just a sex toy? Can I do that and have Twitch not ban me? Yes!